This is the static A skip. Your start position, you're gonna have your knee hip height, and then you're gonna pull your opposite hand in front of the body. From there, you're gonna look for a fast exchange of the legs, pulling the opposite knee to hip height, and then sweeping the opposite hand through. Throughout this movement, we wanna stay on the balls of the feet, striking the floor hard. This is the static A skip.